more about a house fire in Davenport tonight. This was over on 4th Street and Pine earlier this evening. As you can see, crews were working on what appears to be the charred remains of the home. We have reached out to the Davenport Fire, hoping to learn more information. We will keep you updated on air and online as we learn more.